Most wicked game on TV where our players can pick up some great prizes, and one of our teams is going to get a shot at busting open that incredible treasure mall treasure chest full of fabulous stuff, including a trip for the family to sunny Palm Springs. All right. So let's check with Ed and see who's hanging out in the mall today. Ed, who's hanging out in the mall today?
Well, Hal, first meet Christy and Jordy Towers. Christy's an eighth grader who's an expert at phone work. Jordy's in fourth grade and is a big fan of Heathcliff the cat.
All right, Jordy, what's cool about Heathcliff?
Well, I guess he's, I don't know, he steals fish and...
That's
he,
very important.
And he beats the dogs and stuff. He's pretty cool.
Kind of a role model for you. And Christy, what's phone work?
It's when I do my homework while talking on the phone, but mostly it's talking on the phone.
Oh, I can imagine. All right, well, great to have you guys here. Stay cool, because Ed's going to tell us who you're going to be playing against. Ed, who are they going to be playing against?
Let's give a big hello to Truly and Kevin Taglieri. Ninth grader Truly has over 500 spoons in her silver spoon collection. Kevin's a fifth grader who wants to be just like his hero, Hulk Hogan.
Truly, you collect spoons. How is this spoon business?
My grandma got me started in it. She gave me the rest of her spoons.
Oh, I see.
I'm starting it up from where she left off.
Like classical from all over the place, I guess.
Yeah.
And Kevin, you think you're going to look like Hulk Hogan when you grow up?
Yeah.
Let me see your muscles. Oh, killer. Good luck to all of you now. Let's get to the good part, because inside these stores behind me are some really major prizes. And this is how you can get them. We ask kids across America questions about everything from wrestling to talking on the phone. And I'm going to ask you some of those very same questions. Your job is to pick the answer you think most of the kids picked. Everybody who picks the most popular answer scores a point for their team. The first team to reach 5 points wins the round and gets to go on a mad dash in one of our awesome Treasure Mall stores for some fantastic hidden treasure. All right. Okay, good luck, you guys. Ready or not, here's our first question. We asked third grade boys which of these they would do for $100. Did the majority say they'd A, shave their head, B, eat an earthworm, or C, kiss a girl? Which is worse? Everybody thinks kissing a girl is pretty harsh, but Truly's not too happy about earthworms. Let's see what the answer is. It's C, kiss a girl. All right. That's 1 point